And to put all our energy in that. And that's the nice thing about sports, about competition. Tomorrow it's like, I think football is maybe a little bit like the gladiators of the modern age. In the old times, you have the gladiators there, and you had the stadium full of people shouting and booing and doing, or with their thumb up or with their thumb down. I think we are now in that situation. The good thing is, people don't kill us.